Ichiban Filipino cuisine in South San Francisco, California is indeed a PhilAm institution dito sa Bay Area. They've been serving up food and entertainment for almost over 20 years now, with its nightly karaoke and the occasional dinner concerts. Talaga namang Ichiban is beyond an ordinary dining experience. Galing.
Well, this coming Saturday, August 18th, a lovely and sexy singer actress takes center stage with an intimate night with Geneva Cruz. So come and watch the show and fill yourself with flavorful Filipino dishes, kind of like the ones that we have in front of us.
Yes. Oh. So Geneva, do you want to promote your...
Hi. Oh, no! Lee, I'm not... I'm Paco.
Hi, Jen and Paco.
Okay.
Please, kasama din natin ang operations manager ng Ichiban na si Ingrid Rodriguez at ang karaoke master / Reina ng Ichiban.
Uy, nice.
Na si Poca.
Reina.
Hello, Ginger and Hailey.
Hello.
Hi sa lahat ng mga nanonood ng Adobe Nation. It's nice to be back. First time ni Ingrid dito.
Yeah, first time po.
Welcome, Ingrid.
I think the last couple of times kami yung pumupunta sa Ichiban.
Sa restaurant. Yes.
And it's nice to be here to be able to present you this and tell you more, a little bit more about Ichiban.
Absolutely. Well, we'll get to the food in a minute. Right now, so open night, every night, sa Ichiban.
Pag sinasabing open mic, anong ibig sabihin nun po kapag open mic night sa Ichiban?
Well, on a weeknight, open mic siya na anyone who would want to sing can, of course. Oo, wala namang bawal.
Kung gusto lang, kahit walang talent, pwede.
Ay naku, well, there's no such thing as walang talent. Basta, ang importante lang is everyone is welcome there. Kung gusto mo mag-enjoy, yun lang yung qualification.
Yun ang sinasabi ko po, kayo ang importante. So yung gusto mo mag-enjoy, di ba?
Wala yung
katono-tono.
And we can't wait to go you for you to go there and sing.
Yun lang nga, kung pupunta ka doon ng walang tono, baka puro kantsaw lang.
Tandaan mo lang, pag nasa stage ka na, open mic siya, pero naka-off yung mic mo.
Hindi naman.
Pwede. But obviously, like we were highlighting earlier, sa Sabado is all about Geneva's Night.
Geneva's Night.
So let's talk about that. I'm sure na-excite ang mga ka-nation natin.
It is. It is going to be Geneva Cruz show on itong August 18. Kaya manood kayo.
Magkano naman ang tickets specifically for an intimate night with Geneva Cruz?
For Geneva,
Cruz?
It's $35 per ticket.
Oh, worth it yun.
$35 for the show.
Ticket only.
Okay, wonderful. Well,
galing nun.
Napag-uusapan natin yun, napag-uusapan natin yung food.
Chibong na.
Natutunan na yung halo-halo.
Partner, bahala ka na, ha? Kaya mo na yan.
Kanya-kanya na yan.
Natutunan na yung halo-halo.
Okay, let's talk about this. Sige, let's start dito, focus sa side ko.
I think Ingrid.
Sorry, Ingrid.
Sige, ito yung aming goat caldereta.
Oh my gosh.
Kasi yung before, pinaresent namin sa inyo yung beef. So, dapat ngayon, matikman nyo naman yung goat namin. Kasi mas masarap siya.
And I'm doing that right now.
Tapos, syempre, yung chicharon bulaklak namin. Kilawing goat din. Bopis. Tapos, pork binagoongan. Yung aming Filipino-style spaghetti. Tamis anghang. Tapos, meron kaming Pinoy sampler.
Yeah.
Meron siyang crispy chicken, chicharon bulaklak, calamari, and lumpia.
Sampler pa lang yan.
Okay. Tapos ito ang pinakasikat sa amin, crispy chicken. Talagang the best daw kasi sobrang juicy, sobrang crispy, tapos may garlic flavor na.
Oh.
Basta, iyan ang isa sa mga specialty namin.
Saan ka dito, Lee? Anong uunahin mo?
Di niya na alam.
Well, I love a goat. Also because I love lambs. Very closely related naman sila. So, titikman ko na siya in a second here. But before that, let's go ahead and once again invite our Canation sa show ni Geneva. Dito
sige,
sa camera.
Well, don't forget sa lahat ng ating mga Canation na nanonood ngayon, tandaan po natin, Ichiban is always open 6 nights a week from Tuesdays till Sundays. But of course, it's a special Saturday na mangyayari on August 18 because we have Geneva Cruz na magbibigay po ng entertainment sa inyo. Kaya huwag niyong palagpasin yan.
Just as exciting and important as Geneva show, isang podcast naman ni Poca.
Isang show.
La Vida Poca.
Ay, nako, oo.
Please, let's tell our Canation about it.
Ah, yes. Mag-guest kayo dun, ha? Si Ginger at si Jeremiah. Ayan, ha? But of course, I'd like to invite everyone, please support my podcast show, yes. La Vida Poca, on PhilAm Radio, San Francisco Bay Area. Mm-hmm. Sana po supportahan yan. And I'll be having my La Vida Poca show on YouTube pretty soon. So please subscribe din sa YouTube, La Vida Poca.
Ano yung mga bagay na pinag-uusapan niya doon, Poca?
Basta mga katuwaan lang. Of course, injected pa rin pang yung pagka... Loka-loka.
Yay!
So that's why it's a fun thing.
Yes.
Ikaw, partner, may... Wala kaya.
No? Wala. Aantayin ko yung
Aantayin ko na lang silang dalawa sa yes. La Vida Poca.
So once again, mga Ka-Nation, catch it. You know, an intimate night with Geneva Cruz and of course, ang podcast ni Poca na La Vida Poca. Maraming salamat sa inyong dalawa.
Thank you.
Ingrid and Poca, maraming salamat.